IOLITE are Dewesoft devices intended for large channel count data acquisition systems with sample rates of up to 20 kilosamples per second and great signal conditioning. The variety of modules which are available or being developed ensures that IOLITE can serve a wide variety of applications. IOLITE has dual EtherCAT bus. The primary bus can be used as a buffered EtherCAT interface which can connect to Dewesoft software, and the second one can be used as standard EtherCAT for real-time control systems. But now, there is a new sheriff in town. No, it's not the same device. This is IOLITE LX, and it's much smarter than the regular one. In addition to all the standard IOLITE features, it has an embedded dual-core ARM processor which runs an embedded version of Dewesoft software, Dewesoft RT. IOLITE LX is an infrastructure that can do a lot already, but will grow extensively in the future. Still think it's the same device? Let me prove you wrong by showing you the different ways of using this extremely versatile device. IOLITE LX is really good at memorizing data. It has internal storage as well as a removable SD card to log the data without any connection to the computer. Just set up the system, start it, disconnect, and it will operate on its own. Afterwards, you can just connect to it again and retrieve the results. IOLITE LX speaks many protocols. It can serve as a front-end system for ECU development, serving measured data to the calibration system over a CAN or XCP interface in real time, perfectly time-stamped with extremely low latency. Apart from that, it's also easy to set up and use. Like in your grandma can do it. IOLITE LX is super quick. It can be used as a real-time isolated frontend. In this example, we show that the temperature is measured, linearized, and sent over the analog output in real time with a very low latency. Of course, it can also do the same over EtherCAT, reducing the clutter and saving you time and money. These are only a few examples of how the system was used already. As we are always developing our systems together with you, our customers, let us know how we should improve it. We are already looking forward to seeing all the different applications where IOLITE LX will be used.